straight fresh, killing the beat.
News that we can speculate whether or not it's new, real or not. This was actually in the news that Mexican researchers unveiled alien, what they believe to be alien corpses that they alleged that they had since 2017. So I don't know how. I mean, you don't have too many people shocked to see this, as many as I would think would be shocked to see this type of information. But I think it's because people probably are speculating whether or not it's this real or not, which I think these definitely don't look fake. But it's just the fact that they're even covering it to actually speculate and say that this is actually real news. They're saying that these are alien bodies that they recovered. And to me, they look like the little alien dude that was in the guy's head in Men in Black 1.
Yeah, for sure.
Story a lot of people are talking about today. Alleged evidence of aliens being presented in Mexico. Experts who study extraterrestrials testified in front of the country's Congress.
I mean, look at that, though.
So what have these been verified as real already? Or do you know?
This has just been presented. So I guess they're probably going to go into the process of verifying whether or not they're real or not. But these are two corpses that Mexico researchers are claiming that they've had since 2017.
If this is real, that's insane. Because those things, they look perfectly preserved.
Yeah, exactly.
Two bodies in caskets revealed during the proceedings.
Allegedly.
Air quote bodies.
Allegedly.
I like that. They cleaned it up.
Corpses were said to be found in Peru in 2017, estimated to be 1,000 years old.
Allegedly.
Wow.
Allegedly.
I love old girl in the back. Allegedly. Whispering in the back. Allegedly.
Hey, man. She's probably, I mean, this shit will creep some people out. So they're probably like, they're hoping that this isn't real. But I mean, I definitely like it. Looking at it, to me personally, they don't look real. But I mean, I don't know. Y'all gotta let us know what y'all think in the comments, man. Y'all think these are some real aliens?
Scans of the bodies claim they have the big brains, the big eyes, three fingers. Mm-hmm. They lack teeth. This comes 2 months after a former American Navy fighter pilot testified in front of U.S. Congress about.
They look like statues to me.
Yeah. See, and I was going to go there. I was going to wait till the video end, but I'll wait till you finish the video because I got some thoughts on
the existence.
Okay.
Of UFOs.
I'm just thinking, if I have alien bodies, I'm not keeping them under wraps for like 6-7 years before I roll them out. That's all I'm saying.
I think.
So yeah. I don't know, man. They look fake to me, man. But I don't know.
I was about to say the same thing. I don't know if I'm buying this, man. I feel like first of all, those things being that crispy, like they're not. You know what I'm saying? It's been for 1,000 years, and you find them perfectly, bro. Look at it, bro. Fossils that we find are destroyed, bro. Like you might get lucky to find like a pinky bone or some crazy shit.
Right.
Bro, you telling me these things are perfectly? That's fake, bro. I'm sorry.
And then they look like stone. Like rather than bone, they look like stone.
Yeah.
So it looked like some type of statues or something that they just threw some dust on. But what's crazier is that if that is fake, it's crazy that they're even able to present this to be world news.
Right, right.
That exactly. Somebody didn't immediately say these are fake. So the fact that that's the only reason why I'm like, why are they even covering this? Is that are they speculating that these things could be real? Because I mean, me and you are saying that these are fake, but based off of what we see, but our researchers and people who actually know the anatomy and biology and things like that, are they saying that this is a possibility that these things can be real? So I don't know. It's crazy, but I don't believe in aliens, me personally. But
me too.
I put this information out because I know some people who probably do, and I think that it's interesting news to know. I mean, whether or not. I mean, they're putting out all this information. We already, like, the past couple of years, we've been hearing about a lot of UFO sightings and, you know, all these lights in the skies and things like that.
Yeah.
So, like, if they bring out this type of information, it just, I mean, I would think somebody who believes in aliens, this is kind of like, this is the proof you needed, right?
This they shit, right? And I agree with you. I think like okay, I don't remember exactly what news organization that was that you just played, but they obviously seem like, just the way they covered Fox. It in the production. Okay, Fox News. Fox News is way too big to be covering a story that's not even verified.
Exactly.
If these things are real or not. Me and you covering this is just fine, nigga. We two local niggas.
That New York Post covered it as well.
Yeah, New York Post. All these credible, allegedly credible, quote-unquote credible news organizations covering shit like this. And it's CNN. Not even verified on if it's real or fake. To me, it just speaks volume about the news that we're even getting from these guys. That don't seem something that
CBS
to waste TV time covering. You know what I'm saying? I if I had to put money on it, you're gonna hear a story in the next couple days or weeks that it turns out that these aliens we found in Mexico are fake. Nigga, why y'all didn't verify before y'all covered it?
Exactly. Right, so it's like, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it shouldn't even been put out to the public, unless there's an agenda behind it, unless they're trying to get people to freak out and think like, oh. But then it's like, is there? We think about it like, okay, maybe their technology may be better, but it's like looking at those pictures. If those things were real, those things were 2-3 feet tall.
Yeah,
like exactly. What are we even really worried about if that's the case? I mean, so
right.
But I don't know. That, so.
Allegedly, it's just the brain power that they possess. You feel me?
Right. I mean, you've seen those big old heads. So.
Intelligent, you know. So I agree with you, bro. I think a lot of these stories.
And did they catch them dead? Did they capture them dead? Dead or like? Is there a story behind, like, were they alive when they were captured? And like, did they speak? Well, you know, that's what I'm saying. Like, is there a backstory that they're saying is
with this? And I want to point this out too, because I agree with that. An advanced species that can travel through space and time. We not just gonna capture them. They not gonna crash a ship.
And this, they held on to them for like what, 5 years?
And they held on to them for 6 years. So that means they had 6 years to verify this shit. So this shit it's a load of baloney, bro. And first of all, if there was aliens, trust me, niggas like you and me ain't gonna post it on mainstream the media, bro. Good luck. Exactly. They not gonna do that, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
That's just not gonna happen.
They're trying to get people's reaction to see what we're gonna say, how we're gonna feel about it. People are gonna panic.
Mm-hmm. Facts. They control the narrative, so they put out what they want us to believe and not believe, bro. So they just felt like it was time. Okay, let's get them on the aliens this time. You know what I'm saying? It's
right.
I don't know. I think that I always think these stories are either a distraction or they want us to believe something.